It's my friends Dave and Bill standing in the willows.
Not too shabby.